St. Augustine is the oldest continuously occupied city in the New World. The Spanish made a permanent settlement in the area in 1565.
Many houses around the area are made of coquina, a common building material made of shells. We went to the Cathedral Basilica. As we come into the cathedral, a statue of St. Augustine in the niche above the door greets us. The nave of the church is shaped like a cross, following European tradition. Near the ceiling are coats of arms of each bishop who served in the church.
As we walk outside, we notice the steeple of the bell tower. It's topped with a gold cross. This is the oldest Catholic church in the United States. It was built in 1565.
The architecture is Spanish influence with red tile roof. Instead of coquina, this building is made of stucco, a smooth cement. It is iron trim and heavy oak doors.
Let's walk across the street to the government house.
Look at that balcony. The buildings are so close to the streets that a balcony is a good spot to relax outside.
That's where King Juan Carlos and Queen Sofia stood in 2001 to wave to the crowds when they visited St. Augustine. They are the King and Queen of Spain.
It looks like this building is made of coquina too.
The bars at the windows are called rejas, used for protection from burglars. And look at the pineapple.
That's the colonial symbol for hospitality.
Speaking of hospitality, let's walk down to the oldest house in St. Augustine. Over the years, 5 flags have flown here.
Back in our background, we have a nice garden, which was used for praying and ceremonies.
St. Augustine is a very friendly place to visit. I'm glad that the Spanish left us with lasting legacy of their early influence on the American way of life.